And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some Scorn. It's the new game that's out that everyone wants to know about. And it's going to be the first time playing a horror game on this channel. Well, technically Bioshock was a horror game, but I'm talking heavy horror. Anyways, hope everyone enjoys the gameplay. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'm also going to leave my mic on this so you get the reaction of me going walking through this like, what the hell? And just hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, let's get into it. So, new game. Ooh, it sounds creepy already. I don't know if I like the whole moving hand shit over here. New game. Why is this tentacle thing up by the head? The hell happened to his mouth? Peek-a-boo. Thoughts about this so far is like owies falling in a hole. Don't know where the hell you are. Yeah, also remember I got phantom sense from VR chat, so get out of the whole falling down. That wasn't feeling so great. So yes, it does affect me when I go to play another game, surprisingly. People are like, what the hell you mean you got phantom sense? What is that? You might want to look that up. What happens when you play a game too much or too long? Only the lucky few get it. Alright. So I'm playing this on PC. I have not looked at the controls yet. Let's take a look at the controls before we go too far. W, S, D, A, it's moving back and forward. It's left shift to run. I might have to change that. Left shift. Use. Aim. Alright. E to heal. Spacebar. Switch, eyes inventory, and reload. Alright. I literally just launched in the game, not even looking at anything. It's more immersive that way. Alrighty. Where will I end on this magical road? You know what this reminds me? This reminds me of the movie Alien, where they enter that ship and the alien thing attaches itself to its face, that person's face, basically. That's what it reminds me of. Literally. It's giving me some the movie Alien vibes here. Alright, I'm guessing. Okay, I've got the horror. Run! Run, Forrest, run! Now. Okay, can I squeeze there? Let me in. Oh. That is clearly a broken door. Alrighty. I'm not Not sure what to make up of that. Alrighty. Something here. Oh, what happens if I touch it? Huh. Alright, nothing. Oh no. What is this? What if I put my hand in there? I'll look it up. Howies. Nikes. When it did that, it reminded me of Spider-Man. I was like, what the hell? Alrighty. This is gonna take me a hot minute to learn. I'm guessing I need to interact with this. Alright. There we go. That's a lovely puzzle. Is that supposed to be scary? Okay, so how do I... exit. Okay, I have to hold it. Right. No. Alrighty. These look like holding chambers. Alrighty. It literally gives me the alien movie vibes. I'm just like, alrighty. What's this do? How to get that door open, basically. Let's take a look over here. So... guessing go this way. Thank you. don't understand what it wants me to do here. Gotta do this one first. I'm guessing we need to scoop up one of these. Let's try it again. Leave this here. We'll figure it out afterwards, hopefully. Because it's multiple levels. Let's look around a little more. Just looking for to make sure there's nothing else we're missing. Okay, we've tried interacting with this right here. Let's go up here and see if there's anything we're missing. This looks important. Redirects power from here to somewhere else. Maybe. Okay, let's look to see what we're not using currently. Okay, so we clearly can't use this right now. Maybe this is something later we have to use. Put this way, see where this leads. Magical road. Right, that leads into there. Okay, we don't need this one right now. So it's gonna be two. Right. Completely wrong about this. I'll figure it out eventually. Question is when? Okay. So we need that one. The problem is it all looks the same. Yeah, okay. They're clearly close behind us, meaning we're not going back that way. Alrighty. So, I'm guessing this is just a track, or it could be power related, who knows. Alrighty. So, we extended that, we don't know what the hell that does. Some kind of cart thing I can get on here, maybe? Like, it's glowing, meaning at some point I can get on it. Not right now. Alrighty. Can interact with that. Where does this magical pathway go? Easily get lost in here. Look, it's another one of those thingies. I can't interact with it. So, let's try this. We can do something with this. Alrighty. So, I'm almost thinking this is going to be a later thing, but I'll try. I have no idea what I'm doing. So yeah, that's definitely going to require that cart out there to go up here. I don't think it's something we can do right now. Alright. Got something to do with this room. Maybe I have to go upstairs. Let's try the whole going upstairs first and see what happens. Jeez. Just press the button and see what happens. Alrighty, that's looking better. Oh, don't pull that. What is that? Alrighty. Concerned now. So it looks like I need to get one of these, maybe? That makes more sense, right? Alrighty. Now we're getting somewhere. It actually did anything. Can't interact with that one. All right. Let's look here. Pull that over. Puzzle. get this little dot here down below there. So, I'm gonna bring this up here. Don't need to go in order. It's gonna suck if it does. I gotta figure out how to get this light thing over there, probably. Alright, that was a fun puzzle. Let's see if we actually get anything done here. Feel like 30 minutes. Just gonna look around. It's a little terrifying, I say. I don't think I'm supposed to be going this way. That's right. I'm guessing this loops right back around. Are we in a place we shouldn't be in? Probably. I have a feeling I need to come back this way. Go back the way it was. And go back down the elevator. I have one of those feelings. Hoping that it brought it down here. Maybe not. Maybe it did. Okay, we were just up there. Okay, let's push button, let's swap. Gonna be this control maybe? No. It's gonna be a different one. I'm assuming that all this has a purpose. Buddy. right round, right round, right round. Alright, so. I don't mind me, I'm just trying to figure out how this is gonna work. That's all. Just go farther that way? No? Okay. Let's go this way. Let's see if we can go any farther that way. No. Alright. So, right round we go again. Clearly, it's getting put here. But how? So you can only go as far as here, and that can only scoop. So it's gotta be able to. No! Oh. You gotta get in there somehow, but I don't know how to do that. Ah, there we go. Learning as we go. Learning as we go. Something to do with this door? Probably doesn't. One can hope, though. Nothing to do with that. So I did the puzzle. Now what? Alright. So I'll end the video here. And we'll see where I end up next. After I get up top here. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you support button. I'm gonna go try to figure out what the hell to do next. yeah. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video.